Today, we will delve into the fascinating topic of the science of exercise. Physical exercise is a complex subject that has been studied for centuries. Exercise has been shown to have numerous physical and mental health benefits, making it a crucial component of a healthy lifestyle. From weight management to cognitive function, there is much to explore when it comes to the science of exercise. One of the most well-known benefits of exercise is its ability to improve cardiovascular health. Aerobic exercise, such as jogging, cycling, or swimming, helps to strengthen the heart muscle, reduce blood pressure, and improve blood flow throughout the body. Regular aerobic exercise can reduce the risk of heart disease, stroke, and other cardiovascular conditions. Strength training exercises, such as weightlifting or doing push-ups, help to build muscle and increase metabolism. This can help to burn more calories throughout the day, making weight management easier. Strength training can also help to reduce the risk of osteoporosis and increase bone density. Exercise is also known to have positive effects on mental health. Regular physical activity has been shown to reduce symptoms of depression, anxiety, and stress, and can also improve overall mood and well-being. Exercise is thought to have these effects by promoting the release of endorphins, which are natural chemicals in the body that promote feelings of happiness and well-being. The science of exercise also includes research on the relationship between physical activity and cognitive function. Studies have shown that regular exercise can help to improve memory, attention, and overall cognitive performance. Exercise may even reduce the risk of age-related cognitive decline and dementia. Exercise is thought to have these effects by promoting the growth of new brain cells and enhancing the connectivity between different parts of the brain. Beyond the physical and mental benefits of exercise, there are also many social and emotional benefits to engaging in physical activity. Exercise can provide a sense of community and connection, and can also be a source of enjoyment and relaxation. Moreover, setting and achieving fitness goals can help to build self-confidence and a sense of personal accomplishment. While exercise is known to have numerous benefits, it is important to engage in physical activity that is appropriate for one's fitness level, age, and health status. Before starting a new exercise program, it is important to consult with a healthcare professional to ensure that the chosen activity is safe and effective for one's individual needs. In addition to traditional forms of exercise, there are also many new and innovative types of physical activity that have gained popularity in recent years. High-intensity interval training, HIIT, has become increasingly popular for its time-efficient and effective nature, while activities such as yoga and Pilates offer a low-impact option for those looking to improve flexibility and strength. In conclusion, the science of exercise is a vast and fascinating subject that has implications for all areas of health and well-being. By understanding the different types and benefits of exercise, setting appropriate fitness goals, and engaging in physical activity that is enjoyable and appropriate for one's fitness level and health status, we can work to promote greater health and well-being in our own lives and in our communities. One of the keys to success in implementing an exercise routine is finding an activity that is enjoyable and sustainable. This may mean trying out a few different types of exercise to see what works best for one's interests and abilities. Some people may prefer outdoor activities like hiking or running, while others may prefer more structured workouts at a gym or fitness class. It is also important to set realistic goals and to track progress over time. This can help to provide motivation and accountability, as well as a sense of accomplishment when goals are achieved. By setting small, achievable goals, individuals can work towards larger health and fitness goals over time. In addition to physical exercise, it is important to also consider other lifestyle factors that can impact overall health and well-being. Eating a healthy and balanced diet, getting enough sleep, and managing stress are all important components of a healthy lifestyle. By incorporating these practices into one's daily routine, the benefits of exercise can be maximized. In today's fast-paced and often sedentary world, the science of exercise is more important than ever. By understanding the benefits of physical activity and making it a regular part of our lives, we can work towards greater health and happiness. So, whether it's a brisk walk around the neighborhood or a challenging workout at the gym, let's all take the first step towards a healthier and happier life through the power of exercise.